Greetings and salutation, relax gamer nation, and I kind of landed a little too hard. Just a little too hard. I was flying out here because I'm gonna make something simple just so I can get some materials in the system, and so that I can make something more complicated. Oh, that's what we're gonna do here. We're just going to hook up a pipe, hook up a drill, hook up some pistons, and grab ourselves a bunch of materials. I don't have a bottle on hand. It's not good. I can actually make bottles. No, I can't because I don't have the materials. It's all about those materials. We have the ice, but we need bits and bobs and bits. I don't know what I'm going to or how I'm going to sort this. Maybe I will make sure we have that. Toss that up there. Another one. And that. We need a couple of pistons. Oh, bummer. Okay. We'll do it this way. That might be a little janky. Oh, should be fine. Okay. Hoping I have enough materials to at least. I don't know. Don't know. I think I'm gonna have enough materials. I'm a little concerned about the drills though, because they're gonna use up most of the materials. Speaking of which, let's chop these off and we'll do this. Let's just do that for now. I'm gonna have to tear this down a little more once I get some materials. So I can put a rotor on it. I might not need to tear down the pistons. Maybe I'll just tear down the drill. Okay, I have enough parts. Okay. Because this is going to be essentially under the bridge. So, not too terribly concerned about it. Okay, so let's turn the tensor on. Few more bits from there. That rotor can probably be increased in speed. Pistons have to go real slow, I think. Actually, there's a script I could probably use for that. What script was it? It was something with automatic mining platform. Yep. There we go. Copy to editor. Mm-hmm. Whoa. Minor changes. That's a lot of changes, actually. No, zero or more, vertical, zero or more. Okay. Okay. Now we just put this on, right? Vertical pistons, horizontal pistons. Okay. Ah, yes. EB mining. What was it called? Mining platform. Okay. Piston. And drills, I think, have to be under that as well. Oh, yes, I have to add an argument, right? Argument, piston tags, horizontal. Okay. Advanced rotor has to have that tag in there as well. That's lightning. I don't have my bunker set up. Let's see. Set. Okay. On the script, set, start. Okay. Ow! Frick. I'm gonna get zapped. It's gonna blast through these freaking small blocks and kill me. Frick, I hate lightning. Argument. Set. Run. Okay. And stop. It'll take 11 minutes. I need to build my bunker. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, let's. Wait, I do have my decoys up, so maybe. Decoys are getting hit? It's possible. You build LCD. More than an electrical storm. What just got blown up? Something exploded. There was something else about this. Is it not working? Because it got stuck. Did it get stuck on one of my blocks? Looks like we're good right now. Maybe it was like a false start or something like that. Then it'll get to zero and then drop it a little bit and then start it again. That's working as intended. Now what got blown up? One of my turbines get torched? No. You're fine. Oh, you got hit bad. Probably because I didn't put any protection on it yet. Oy, oy, oy. But just kind of tore right through it. Oh, I think I see something going wrong here. Okay, so let's set it to zero again. And we need to put some more drills on this. Some back drills. Facing this way. Like, am I a steel? Hold on a moment. I'm back. I guess I gotta get some more hydrogen here and get the drills on. Probably one on each side. I could go a fourth one, couldn't I? Oh no, that's getting it close. And we're already too high anyway. What if I do this? this, recompile, set. Don't know if that's gonna work. We shall find out. And starto! Love minutes. Okay. While it's doing that. Did I bring a bed out? No, I don't have a bed out. Okay. Let's get some sunlight going here. Oh, you have a bed. Never mind then. Uh oh. Heard something break. Yep. I expected that. So let's just rip this out. Should be fine, right? Down we go. Spin it around. Well, I don't know. Okay. Time to change things up a bit. Can I add a fourth drill in here? I don't think I can. Without raising the piston up even more. I did not plan to be using this script so soon. This is gonna go on my actual attachment to the base, not in this little area. And go to 0 point, and then it'll go again. And this time it shouldn't be getting stuck. Down we go. And rotate. They're not doing any damage to this, are they? No, no, they're not. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm going to let this go for a little while longer, and I will see you guys in the next one. Ciao!